if I want to draw a rectangle with some parameters, then I have to give rectangle command, specify first corner point, then here dimension option is there. So you just right click and say dimensions, and then he's asking me further specify length of rectangle. Suppose length of rectangle is 10 and he's asking me width of rectangle is 5. So here rectangle is drawn, but still he's asking me specify the other corner point. That means I want rectangle on which side. So I will specify the side by clicking a point. So in that position that rectangle will be drawn. So next is arc command. So you have to specify 3 points, so it will draw arc passing through those 3 points. And if you have different parameters, then there are number of methods has been given in the draw menu bar. Draw arc 3 point, and as per parameter you can choose the suitable method. Or number of times, what happens ki you have to create an arc by trimming the circle. So number of times it happens. Suppose if we see one example, suppose here some object is there, like pulley type arrangement is there. Suppose some tangent lines are there. So I have create this, but I don't want this internal, so I will trim it. So here these arcs has been created using trim command. So maximum times what will happen, you have to create the complete circle and then trim the circle to create the desired arc, because that is a simpler method. So in this way you can create the arc. Then next is circle. So in circle we have already seen in lecture 1 how to draw with radius. Same way you can draw the circle using diameter also. If you have diameter, you can create the circle easily. Just say circle, then give the center point, then here diameter option is there. So you just right click and say diameter and give the diameter. So the circle will be drawn with the given diameter. So in this way you can create the circle using diameter. Same way there are some other methods are also there for circle. If you give circle command, you'll see here three methods are there. 3P, that is circle passing through 3 points, 2P is passing through 2 points, and TTR, that is tangent and radius, that is tangent to two object and radius to be given. So suppose we will try what is 3P. Suppose I have a triangle. And I want to create a circle passing through these 3 points. So I will say circle, right click, 3P. And I will take midpoint of this, and midpoint of this. So it has created a circle passing through 3 points. Same way for 2 points, suppose I have these two lines. And I want to create a circle passing through these 2 points. So I will say circle, right click, 2P. Then this is my first point, second point. So it has created circle passing through 2 points. Same way, suppose if I want to try tangent radius. Suppose I have two circles with me. This is one circle, this is other circle. So in the same line I will create other. And I want to create a circle tangent to these both of circles. So I will say circle, right click, tangent radius. I will then is asking first tangent point. So I want this, my circle is tangent to this circle and this circle. Then asking me the radius, suppose 3 is the radius. So it has created a circle touching to other circle, tangent to two other circles. Same way you can create a circle tangent to circle and line also. It is not necessary that both should be a circle or both should be a line. So you can create a circle tangent to circle and line also. You just give the radius. Suppose 2 is the radius, so it has created